Originally, the Empire State Building was designed to have a mooring mast on the 102nd floor for airships to dock and board passengers. However, the concept was never utilized due to safety concerns and strong winds at that height.